this blessed place open. When nothing but my breathing was given as a prayer, I slowly opened up my eyes, and what was dangling there? A silkworm floating on the breeze, adrift from branches high. I greeted him with fondness and asked him by and by. How is your day, you gentle one? And how came you by here? He twisted round and floated down nearer to my ear. He said, this day I'm heavy sitting there. Dear creature, I must tell you that you are not so free, for the finest strand of silken thread has you tethered to this tree, and your heart, it may be dancing, and your spirit, it may soar, but you, my are anchored tight to this earth and so much more. The sadness in his countenance I was ashamed to see, for I had brought this news to one who thought himself so plight. He was aware his thoughts did turn to me. Then rising high upon the wind, he began to speak. I may be but a dreamer here, caught on silk and breeze, but I will not look back upon a life I did not seized. You came here as the lumbering one upon the forest floor, and the fear of flying and of death will bind you even to say. And so I